This is the one that'll give you the problems every single time. Just because the small orifices. Very fine rust. That is probably from the gas tank. accelerator pump works. When you twist the throttle, injects gas in there into that cylinder. That's why this is always gooped up, because all the extra gas comes running out through this carburetor. I am not taking anything apart or touching anything in here because it's working, so I'm going to fix it. So I take this apart, I'm replacing parts. Looking at this gasket, this is an aftermarket gasket. As I'm cleaning this up, it's thinner than normally, or than the regular Honda gasket, so it's not going to fit right. It's a little bit bigger of a gasket, and it's a little bit thinner. Not much, just a little bit. So as you can see, it's just not quite fitting right. So we're going to have to help this gasket out. I know, you're saying, oh my, you're putting gasket maker on a rubber gasket. Yep. When I was a Polaris mechanic, chain case cover, large O-ring, black gasket material on every single one. Or else they would leak it. Gasket's being held, O-ring. Next time this comes off, though, it's going to be a bugger. It's not going to come off easy at all. So, that's good. It sits on there.
I think a guy put the gas line on before he put the tank on.
I smells good. Sprinkling just a little bit right now. Let's put the seat on, change some clothes, and go for a spin.